centering one. Harrington, that was blocked. And the Red Wings break away. Zetterberg gives it to Larkin. Larkin with that good speed on the wing. Jake Gardner watching him. Larkin turns with it. Makes a nice move. Gets a shot to the goal as Applicator was bowled into by Harrington into Bernier. Came to him again. Applicator scores! What a hard-working goal!
Set up by guess who? Are you a Red Wing fan or what? Dylan Larkin's first point as a Red Wing. A bullet pass to Abdelkader, who gets his second. It was Larkin right from the beginning on Gardner. The puck gets away here after it knocked into the corner, but it comes back to Larkin right there. Bang, bang, play. Boom. 2-0 just like that. What a pass. Dylan Larkin, first point of his young National Hockey League career. Only 8 minutes and 20 seconds in. Bingo.
Howard sees that go wide. This will be icing against Toronto. And a big cheer as they announce Dylan Larkin getting his first National Hockey League point. And as far as Dylan Larkin goes, Oakland University brings you the scouting report on him and three things you may not know about him, including one of his hockey heroes, Doug Brown, who was his coach from 12 to 16 years old.
Good speed.
Here comes Larkin, checked there by Hunwick. So two Wolverines into the corner, Hunwick and Larkin. Boy, Red Berenson's done a wonderful job there, hasn't he? Picked up here by Holken and back to the line. Cronwall pass across.
Bit of a hard shot for Larkin to get a one-timer, but close anyway.
Larkin's got it. Dylan Larkin, the Waterford, Michigan native, carries through into the zone. Larkin going wide with that puck. Larkin circles the goal, put it in the front of the net. And Jonathan Bernier will hold on to that. Dylan Larkin, 3:50 of ice time in his first NHL point. Trevor Thompson with his dad, Kevin.
Thank you, Kenny. Well, Kevin, tell me what it was like for you and your wife to sit there and hear your son's name mentioned in the introduction here on opening night of a Joe tonight.
Oh, what a thrill. The noise of the crowd and the reaction. We are thrilled. Go figure that a couple of years ago he was playing his youth hockey up the street at Oak Park, and now here he's playing with the big guys at the Joe.
He's a fast climber right now. Tell me about the first shift he gets to start alongside Henrik Zetterberg, one of his idols growing up. He's already picked up an assist in this game. What's the night been like so far overall?
Oh, it's been a long period for me, I can tell you that. I said to my wife, I go, oh, 7 minutes still left in this. But, we're embracing it, enjoying it thoroughly, it's exciting.
We've shown you and your wife, Denise, on the screen a couple of times. Tell me about her nerve level here this evening.
That's why she didn't want to come and speak to us, or speak to you guys. She's a pretty cool customer, but a game like this, it's hard not to. So.
You told me earlier you could sense out there that Dylan was nervous the first couple of shifts. Yeah. How do you sense that he's settling in as you watch him play?
Getting an assist, that really helps your confidence. So I see he's got a little more jump in the last couple of shifts here, so keep it going. We're up 2-0.
He made a point of us telling us earlier today you're a Toronto native. We're wondering who you're cheering for now.
What am I wearing? Red Wing. Right.
Congratulations and enjoy the evening, Kevin. Thank you very much. Yes. There is Kevin Larkin watching his 19-year-old son Dylan perform here in the opener. Kenny, back to you.
And he's performed well, Trev. As we said, 3:50 of ice time thus far. One assist, plus one. Two shots, one hit, one block shot. And as we get set for period two, Dylan Larkin, the third Red Wing to wear number 71 after Wendell Clark, who was the first, and then Yuri Slager, well, actually, I guess he'd be the fourth, and Dan Cleary for a short time has had a few numbers of late, but here's a look at Dylan Larkin's number 71 and performing in it. Mick?
Well, in the first period, some more numbers. 5 minutes and 34 seconds of playing time, plus one, two shots on goal, eight shifts for an average of 41 seconds per shift. Very impressive with that kind of speed right there. That's why he's here. One of the reasons, really, not the only reason.
Well, his Big Ten season was second to only a few, including Jack Eichel last season. He had a great World Junior Championship, 5 goals in 5 games, strong World Championship for USA in a checking role against men and against Russia. Great job facing Ovechkin and Malkin at the Worlds. And then to the American Hockey League playoffs, where Jeff Blashill used him on the wing for really the first time in his career. So,
well, Ken Holland has said that it wasn't just a great training camp for Larkin, who brings it in, scores! Oh, his first NHL goal is a beauty! Wow, look at him getting the puck. Cronwell getting the puck for him, fished it right out of the net, and Bernier, although not happy, a good sportsman to let him do it. Well, the key word, speed. Oh, my, oh, my, oh, my. He burned down the left wing. Holy jumper. Wow. Wow. Zetterberg to Larkin on the move. He had the defenseman standing still. Kadri couldn't get him. And when Bernier left that short side, it's going to be all for Bernier. And Dylan Larkin. There it is. Right under the bar.
He scored where Jack Eichel scored in his debut. Right. I just mentioned right. Jack Eichel. Look at his speed.
Look at the speed without the puck. Easy to skate without the puck instead of with it. But you see, they were all standing still. They weren't moving. And that allowed him to get in behind. And he finishes like no other. And that's the reason he's in a Red Wing uniform tonight. Way to go, kid.
Awesome. Kadri. Pass knocked away by Quincy. Ooh. Here's a break for Advocator. Two goals tonight. Up with Larkin. Advocator scores! Hat trick! Justin Advocator!
Come and get your curly fries. See what the compromise might be to go up and watch one of the midair the fueling things that they...
Larkin! Saved by Reimer. Penalty now over. Cronwall sent it into the other side for Dylan Larkin. Had a big night tonight with his first National Hockey League goal and an assist. Larkin right back in, smoothly into the zone, and a save there by Reimer. Advocator shot deflected off a leg.
Look at this, the puck follows this kid around.
Larkin with it, high slot, shot through. Advocator didn't see it. 15 years later, boy, he's a Maple Leaf. Is Brad Boyce. Advocator with Larkin. There it is! And a bouncing puck handle.
Well, Dylan Larkin for the center of attention tonight coming in, and he isn't disappointed for sure. And let's take a look at our Ram Guts and Glory play. His first NHL goal. Yes, Bernier would like to have it back, but he took what was given. Kadri thought he had help on the outside. Larkin had great speed down and took a backhand pass from Zetterberg, one of his three assists. Cronwell retrieves the puck. Paul Boyer's got it, and I love you too, man. That's good stuff.
His first goal as a Detroit Red Wing, number 71, Dylan Larkin. Michigan fight song and Kevin, and he's pretty good night
from Detroit.